sit back, put your hands together. Put your hands together for Kenny G.
Thank you. Leonard had a Luther Vandross concert. We were both backstage, and I saw him over there standing by himself, and I walked over to him and just shook his hand. And he had said that he was a fan of my music, which blew me away right there.
How did I first meet Kenny? Well, it goes back some time, because in fact we had the same design of shoes, same style. So when he turned on to his favorite shoe store, we became the best of friends.
I want to thank our master of ceremonies for making a trip all the way from the East Coast to be here, Mr. Sugar Ray Leonard. Another round of applause, well deserved. Thank you.
Thank you.
shows, but I hit the last note and then I keep holding it. And I keep holding it. And it's minutes and minutes go by and people are trying to figure out if it's some sort of an electronic gadget that's doing it. And it actually, it's a technique called circular breathing that I'm using. I think circular breathing was started maybe because with a saxophone, you can only play a certain length of time and then you have to take a breath. Well, if your ideas are longer than that length of time, then it kind of messes you up. So you need a way of sustaining your breath so that you can play your long ideas. Dale Johnson, my bass player, is from Bollnäs, Sweden. And I have to tell you that until I met Dale, I never knew a white guy to play a bass like that.
I think we could probably play, in fact, a lot of times we'll play like a country western type of a thing. He will now, because he'll watch the video, but I'm not going to play it tonight.